What are the roots of the cubic equation? Okay? Ano daw yung roots ng cubic equation? So, ganun lang ulit ito. This is kayang-kaya ulit ng calculator natin. This is simply mode. Okay? Equation ulit. That's 5. Then, we have 4 for the cubic equation. Okay? So, ano yan? Mode. Okay? Sa calculator na. 5. Then, 4. Okay? Mode 5, 4 sa calculator. So, cubic equation na to. Okay? Yun ang input natin. Which is, ayun, meron ka ng 1, negative 7, 14, at saka negative 8. Okay? To get all the roots na meron tayo. So, we put 1, okay? Negative 7, okay? So, ito yun, ha? Ito yun, ha? Yung 1, okay? Ito, yan. So, ito yung 1. Tapos, negative 7, we have 14, and negative 8. Okay? So, that will be 1, negative 7, 14, and negative 8. Okay? So, pagka-press ng equals, ang lalabas ay 4, 2, at saka 1. So, we have 3 roots. Okay? So, we have 4. So, x sub 1 is equal to 4. X sub 2 is equal to 2. At saka x sub 3 is equal to 1. Which is nasa choices. Tama? Ayun siya. Oh. So, letter. Ano yan? Letter D. Okay? So, very easy. Ang dali lang.